Hey guys, it's Steve here at Hangster's Hot Rods, and we have a very exciting addition today, but we're going to get to that in a minute. But I want to go over a few things first with you, the new things that we're doing here at Hangster's. First of all, if you want to purchase a vehicle from us that, say, doesn't have options that you like, if it doesn't have air conditioning, we're doing some new things here. We're going to do some stuff in the shop for you. If you want to purchase a vehicle from us, as I'd said, and it needs some things to make it more pleasurable to you, if you want to change wheels and tires, if you want to put stripes on them, if you want to add fuel injection to a vehicle, we can do a Holley Sniper kits and so on. If you want to add the air conditioning, we can install vintage air conditioning kits here. If you want to do exhaust changes, if there's a lot of features like that on a car that you want to purchase from us, and there's one little hang up of something you just want to change, we can change it here. We can get you a quote on what that would be. That way we can make it more of what you want. We also have a powertrain warranty and free shipping included in the prices of our vehicles on our website, which is at www.hangsters.com. We have a 3-month, 3,000-mile powertrain warranty on all of our vehicles. That is engine, transmission, differential, internally lubricated parts. And of course, if it was a four-wheel drive, it would include the front differential and transfer case and so on. But that is included in our vehicles, and there is information about that on our website. Again, it's at www.hangsters.com. Also, the shipping is included in our pricing on there as well. We also want to tell everyone, if you want to go on YouTube and subscribe to our YouTube channel, you can see more of our videos on there, past videos, past cars that we've had, so on, so you can get a better feel of the type of inventory that we get here at Hangsters. What we're going to do now, guys, is we're going to move on to this car. I'm very excited about this one. This is a 1995 Mustang Cobra. What makes this one special is one of 499 made. And I'm going to explain why that is the case here in one moment. This vehicle is as I said, a 1995 Mustang Cobra convertible hardtop. They only made 499 of these. They only came in black. And we're going to go over more of the features. We have the top removed for you. We've got a lot of things we're going to show you on this one. Starting at the front, we're going to do a normal walk around on it as we do all of our other cars. As you can see in the paint, it is black. That's the only color they came in. The paint on this car is in great condition. Very nice shine, very nice paint the whole way around. And also, wheels and tires, it does have the factory 5-spoke aluminum wheels on here that this vehicle had came with. Coming back to our first gap, driver front door to fender. Very even going down. You see our body lines line up right on the money. Of course, we got the factory ground effects as well. Also, you see the Cobra emblem on the front fender here. Of course, that is on both sides. Our windshield here, driver's side, no chips and cracks. That is in great condition. We do have dual exterior mirrors and a matte finish on, of course, that's both sides. Before we talk about everything else, I'm going to do our second gap on the driver's side real quick. Driver's side door to quarter panel. Very even going down. See our body lines line up very nicely there. And of course, you had the factory ducts here that they came with on this body style. We do have the convertible top down. We see many pictures on the website of the vehicle. We have the canvas top up in the pictures on the website. We have the hard top on the pictures on the website. There's a lot on this car. As I said, it's very exciting. I really like this one. Interior here. I'm going to open up the driver's side door so we can get an even better look at the interior. We know we have the top down. It's got the saddle interior. 5-speed manual on the floor, factory stereo system there with the tape player and CD, white face gauges, the dash, the floor, the carpeting, the seats are in great condition. It does have the power lumbar seats on driver's and passenger side seats. Power windows, locks, many other features. And this is, now we're gonna, before I say power top, I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about here. We have the boot cover on for you, can see, so you can see what it looks like with the boot cover on. It does come with this. Underneath here is your canvas top, also in black, which you will see on the website in the pictures. It is a power top. So just like any other convertible with a power top, you hit your button here in the center console and it goes up and down. This one here, what you do, you take your boot cover off, put that back in your trunk or wherever you may like. Your canvas top stays down, and then you're going to put your hard top back on. We're going to show you the hard top here in a second. Coming back here to the rear of the car, it does have the trunk mounted rear wing. Now this wing is also a Cobra only option. As I had said, this is a 95 Mustang Cobra. Coming around to the back, you'll see the SVT for the special vehicle team emblems on this, because hence being a Cobra. Our tail light lenses on both sides are in great condition. Our bumper fascia is in very nice shape. And you see you do have the dual exhaust down there with the stainless tips. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to open up the trunk for you, and we'll go over everything in here. You do have the remote for the locks in the trunk and panic button, your key fob here. Of course, under the trunk is in body color. Your weather stripping here is in great condition and certainly intact. Your jam area, very nice shape. Down in here, what we have your floor mats. Of course, they match the interior, your Cobra floor mats. We have your tire tool and your wheel lock key for the wheels. And then, of course, we got your cover here. And you can see your carpeting in here is in great condition. All the carpeting inside here is really nice. And down in under here, if I can get a hold of it, you do have your spare tire, which is a donut tire, and your jacket. You can see the floor is in great shape. Moving along, what we'll do before we hit the passenger side, we're going to show you the top. This is what makes this car so rare. This is the top of your car. It's a removable hard top, and then you also have the canvas top, as I went over a little bit earlier, that goes up. So it's kind of like a double convertible top. If you want to use a canvas, you can, or if you want to keep the hard top on, you can. You can see you do, of course, there's your dome light, your headliner. Here is your locks here, and then up here as well. That's where they hooks on, just like your canvas top would. And then here's your locks. And of course, there's your defrost, and this is your power cable here. This stand that the top is on also comes with the car. That is to put your top on. So this stand that this top is currently on right now will come with the vehicle. And on the website, we will have pictures. The top will be back on the car. We did take it off just to show you how it works, because there's not many of these out there, not many less. Just people may not know that much about them, so we wanted to show you as much as we could. Coming over to the passenger side, again, the paint is really nice, great shine the whole way around. And of course, I love these in black. Coming up, our first gap, passenger side, quarter panel to door. Very even going down. You see our body lines line up very nicely there. Of course, there's our ground effects, as does the other side has as well. What I'm going to do now is open up the passenger side door. You can see, of course, your door jams, your carpet, your dash, your seats are all in fantastic shape. The console. You do have the leather wrap shifter, e-brake handle in the black. Very nice interior, and having the convertible top down, of course, you get a really nice view of it. You can see everything in there. Coming up to our second gap, passenger side door to front fender. Very even going down. Body lines lining up very nicely. Of course, there's our other Cobra emblem. Passenger side of the windshield in great condition. Gapping on the hood, both sides, really nice shape. Coming over to the front here, you can see we got the recessed fog lights, Cobra front fascia on here. The paint, great condition. Your headlight buckets are in really nice shape. Everything looks very nice on the front of it. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to pop the hood up. We're going to show you what the engine looks like. Underneath the hood here, what we have is your 5-liter 302 Ford small block V8 Cobra engine that had come in this vehicle. A little more performance in this one being a Cobra than your normal 5-liter of this year. We do have power steering, power brakes, air conditioning, and of course, as you can see, underneath the hood is in fantastic condition. It's very, very well kept. We still got all of our decals, stickers on everything under here. Very nice shape. Very well taken care of over the years, especially for a rare car like this. I really like that they did do that. Of course, you can see also we still got our mat under the hood. Everything is intact. Very nice shape. What we're going to do now, guys, is we're going to put this car up in the air and show you the undercarriage of the car, and it is in fantastic shape as well. You'll be able to see that here in a second. Hey guys, we got our Mustang up in the air. We're going to do our undercarriage video here as we do with all of our vehicles. Starting at the front, everything under here is stock. This is all stock style stuff. Your suspension control arms looks to all be of a stock style. You got your front sway bar, your rear sway bar, and of course we'll get a look at that when we go back there. We have disc brakes the whole way around, all four corners. Of course, as I had mentioned, we got the aluminum stock rally, the 5-spoke aluminum wheels that came with the vehicle. Our front control arm here, great condition. Our little X brace here, as you can also see, is in great shape. I don't see any cracks on that. That looks good. Coming back a little further here, we do have dual exhaust on this vehicle. Coming down here, you got your catalytic converters, coming in your crossover pipe here, and then going into the dual stock mufflers, which we're going to see that as we go back further. Our oil pan seal on our 5-liter V8. That looks good. Our rear main seal and our transmission case seals. An output seal, nice and dry. I don't see any leaks on any of those at all. Looks great. Our floor on this car is fantastic. You're gonna see it's beautiful. All the underneath of this is still all factory. You got no undercoat, you got all the factory metal. As you can see, everything is still there and everything is in great shape. It just looks really great under here. Coming back a little further, here's our crossover pipe with our exhaust that I had mentioned. Then it comes back here, you got the dual stock mufflers. As you can see, the Ford logo's right there on them. And again, our floor coming back, our drains. The floor is just fantastic. I'm gonna mention that several times. It's really nice under here. Coming back here, our input seal at our differential and our rear differential cover seal, nice and dry, no leaks there whatsoever. Of course, here's our rear sway bar that I had mentioned. We have disc brakes on the back, as I had said. We got the coiled over, our coil springs here with our stock style shocks also on the back. You can see we still got our axle sticker here. Our links up top. Those look great. Our links here also look really nice. Our flooring up above our drive shaft, as you can see, that looks great. And up above our differential also looks fantastic. Looks really nice. Coming back further, our fuel tank straps. Fuel tank is here. Our straps look great. Front and back mounting. Our floor up here looks fantastic. Here's our exhaust. Our dual exhaust comes up over, loops over the axle and comes out around. It is stainless tailpipes here, as you can see. Polished here, looks great. Our axle housing, our floor up here, everything looks fantastic under here. The car really is in beautiful condition. Everything looks great. Everything is, the metal is just pure and just a great, fantastic shape. What we're gonna do now, guys, is we're gonna drop this thing down and we're gonna start the engine up so you can hear it run.